us pray as we rejoice and keep festival in honor of all the saints. God our Father, source of all holiness, the work of your hands is manifest in your saints. The beauty of your truth is reflected in their faith. May we who aspire to have part in their joy be filled with the Spirit that blessed their lives, so that having shared their faith on earth, we may also know their peace in your kingdom. Grant us through Christ our Lord. Amen. A reading of the Gospel according to Matthew. When Jesus saw the crowds, he went up the mountain, and after he sat down, his disciples came to him. Then he began to speak and taught them, saying, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will receive mercy. Blessed are the poor in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called children of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when people revile you and persecute you and utter all kinds of evil against you falsely on my account. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For in the same way they persecuted the prophets who were before you." The Beatitudes come from the opening verses of the Sermon on the Mount, which was given by Jesus Christ himself. Take notice that all the passages begin with the two words, "Blessed are." The word beatitude comes from the Latin word beatitudo, which means blessedness. It implies a current state of well-being. Blessed are those who are poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Those who are poor in spirit, they can admit their strengths and their weaknesses. Blessed are those who are mourned, for they shall be comforted. People who mourn notice and understand when others are going through trials, and they offer their support. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Those that are meek don't try and get their own way by physical or verbal abuse. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness' sake, for they will be satisfied. People who hunger and thirst for righteousness, they stick up for those who are being treated unfairly. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall obtain mercy. Those that are pure in heart are committed to being a great friend, just not when it's convenient. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be sons and daughters of God. People who are peacemakers tend to patch things up among people and not tear them apart. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of God. Those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake stick up for the things they truly believe in. Look around you today, if you would. You are and have been truly blessed. God bless you. In the name of the Father, Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.